you know, including oil and gas. Thus, even though we have those resources, you know, the military.
For many, many decades, we're here, of course, to denounce corporate complicity.
It is unconscionable, the suffering of the people. And how
should not be run their institute. At this time, any people come up to denounce the money.
I would like to introduce our next speaker, Ariana, to see the floor. Before we do that, let's check a little bit. Free, free! Free, free! Free, free! Say, say! Say, say! Say, say! Burma must be free! Burma must be free!